weekend.
Me too, but all I can think of is school ending.
I'm really excited for school to end, but I will miss everybody.
I can't wait for 5th grade.
Okay, we better stop boring people with our conversation and get to a segment.
All right, let's go to lunches.
I'm Levi, and welcome back to lunches. Monday, turkey sub, lettuce, California blend, chips, salsa, pears, and milk. Tuesday, hot chicken sandwich, baked beans, fries, mixed fruit, and milk. Wednesday, barbecue sandwich, broccoli, corn on the cob, apple, and milk. Thursday, chicken fajita wrap, fiesta rice, carrots, black beans, salsa, lettuce, cheese, pineapple, milk. Friday, pizza crunchers, veggies and dip, green beans, slushy, and of course, milk. That's all for lunches. See you next week.
Yum yum, those were delicious lunches.
I ate all of them. They look so good.
Yeah, you're right.
Well, yeah, I'm always right. Didn't you know that?
Totally, you're so smart.
Do you want to hear something funny?
Sure, what is it?
I don't know, but I think Carter knows.
Okay, let's see.
We have Sawyer and Tail from kindergarten.
Tatum won.
I think that Carter did a great job at trying not to laugh.
Yeah, I agree with you on that.
Well, have you seen the new videos that some of the Bunny News members made?
No, I haven't yet, but I was going to watch them after this episode.
Well, don't you think that we should watch them now and show everybody?
Sure, that's a great idea.
With it, girl, rock with it.
Which one was your favorite?
I don't have one. They were all good.
Yeah, they were.
I wonder how they did that.
Yeah, that must have took a long time.
Well, I'm going to try it.
Tell me how it goes.
Okay, well, I like to watch baseball and softball.
Oh, that must be fun.
Well, sports are next. Okay, let's see how they did.
Welcome back to sports. Girls softball had a doubleheader against CPI Public. First game, they won 7-3, then won 11-5. But they lost to Edgerton 3-2. Boys baseball had a doubleheader against CPI Public, and they lost 10-0, then lost 3-2. Track had a handful of meets, winning a junior high meet at Lakeview. Lizzie Moore won the 800, Cadence Pope won the mile and multiple girl relays. Tavin Larson got first in the 400, Andrew Moore won the 800 and the mile, Tyson Lightfoot won the hurdles, and the boys also had multiple relays win. Bye.
Keep up the great work, Rabbits.
Yeah, amazing work.
Well, the 2 5th grade classes had book battles reading class, and we had to battle with their books in a bracket.
Yeah, it was really fun.
Well, to end the battles, the two classes had to do a play of the two finals in the bracket.
We will be showing the two plays that were in the final.
Today, we're doing a play on my favorite scene from the book, My Life as a Stunt Boy. It is about a boy named Derek who does stunts in a major movie and is getting ready to do his stunts. I hope you enjoy.
Okay, Derek, this is Tanya.
Hi, Derek.
It's Tanya.
Hi.
Okay. Okay, Derek, this is the dressing room.
Hi, Derek, I'm Trisha, and here's your shirt.
Hi, Derek, I'm Trisha, and here's your hair.
Thunderstorms, it'll be raining desk chairs heavily. Tuesday, we'll be having sunshine, but also aliens.
Wednesday, it's going to rain disco balls and funky monkeys. Thursday, it will be a windy tornado made out of tomatoes, potatoes, and soap.
Friday, we'll be having a huge sunny day. And Saturday, we'll be having a tsunami named sushi.
Sunday, sunny, cloudy, and a blizzard from Dairy Queen.
And that's the weekly wacky weather. Caution, this is all pretend.
Whoa, we better watch out for the disco balls and the funky monkeys.
I know, and the aliens.
How about we go get some umbrellas to watch out for the weather?
Yeah, let's go.
Hang on, we have to end this episode first.
Oh, yeah.
Bye!